Representative Dusty Johnson has been in western South Dakota the past few weeks, and one of his last stops while visiting was the Core Wharf Mine west of Lead. The mine itself is the only gold mining operation in South Dakota, providing 260 jobs to the area. And it's unique globally because it's the only mine to share a hill with a ski resort. 2022, a conditional use permit known as a Boston expansion was approved, which would expand the mining operation by about 49 acres and increase the lifespan of the operation for 3 more years. Representative Johnson spoke in support of operations, stating that facilities like this one are vital if the United States wants to compete with Chinese production of gold.
We can't continue to give China coercive economic power over our country. We know that we are increasingly looking to China for critical minerals. It's time for America to be smart enough to open up some of our own new mines so we are not so reliant on China.
In order for the mine to expand, one more permit needs approval, and that approval is expected later this year.